Just stopped up on this little pullout here. Jordan just full sent this little tiny quad trail here. I'm not too sure, but here's the view of Harrison Lake. God, these are all thorns, and they just ate shit right there. Holy. Opportunity here. I mean, the views are just incredible. This is quite the view. Well, I should try and drive up on that actually. Oh! No, Jordan! You should keep going! It's so cold out here. No problem. Straighten your wheels out a bit. Yep. Yep, you're good. Easy. A little more. Perfect, right in the hole. Look at that, just pure ice. No joke. God damn it, we got a crazy driver. What are you doing? What are you doing up here? To the left. Rough section here. Whoa! You're three wheeling. Stopped at this little campsite here so the dogs and whatnot can go out. I'll try and link everything or give you guys directions for everything, but yeah, it's a really pretty place. We want to be swinging on that.
But it's optional.
Yeah, parked on world's thickest ice. There's lots of room. Could easily fit like six different groups of people in all this space here. We got a fire pit and a beautiful river. Just great view, surrounded by huge trees. Yeah, we'll keep on going for a bit. I'm not too sure how much longer, but yeah.
Rock?
Where?
Right in the middle?
Dinged up the cross member, so I don't think you really need.